Evening all. How we doing? Give us a sec, because just doing the final setups. Hope you're all okay. Let's go for that. Right, let's have a look at the chat. Hello. Theo, you weren't first. The English train spotter 2020 was first. Hello. Random gamer. Okay. It's the bot, isn't it? Let's have a look what he's done. It's because you're using all the symbols. Hello, everyone. Bernadetta Mochyoka. Yes, Mochka. Mega Boy for the win. Yeah. Hey, he's actually live. I know I'm actually live. Evening. What train is that one? That is a DBBR 442. Talent 2. That's right. Richard, yes. Welcome back, passengers. MegaSim is in the house. Well done. Right. Let's have a look. Has anyone watched Colonel Failure's video this evening? How to get the ICE GWR on the GWE line. Hey, Theo, we might do it tonight, yeah? Should we do it tonight? I'm not going to be on too long, but I'm going to be on for a bit. Let's go for it. Okay, we have the talent too. And hey, wait a minute. We've not done it. Welcome aboard. Passengers, MegaSim here. How you doing? We're in the talent, and we are going to set her up now. I wanted to do this video because of what Colonel Failure said in his video earlier. Now, he said in his video earlier that I had switched the speedometer off. Yes, I did. The reason why is because he wanted cinematic shots. And I wanted to show off those cinematic shots. Now, before we even do this, let's go to settings. And I want to show you that I don't have any things on. So, see, disabled junction derail. It's not disabled, so we're all good, okay? So you can see that we've got everything. Well, I say everything switched off. That's the only thing that needs to be switched off, okay? And what we're going to do is we're going to shut our doors. And I want to just recreate it. I don't have to do the whistle, you know, the horns, but I wanted to show you how fast we could actually do it. And that's why I'm in the lead on that leaderboard. Okay? So what we'll do is we'll stay in the cab and have a look at the chat as well. Ah, lovely cup of tea. Random gamer, I have an expo preserve. Yeah, Random Gamer, you need to speak to Dovetail Games on their support if you've got the disc. Benedetta, no, I don't need to get the collector's edition because I've already got it. I've already got all the levels that it comes with. So, I just want to show how I didn't derail. It's going to derail, isn't it? I literally just went full pelt. Because I knew it could be done. Okay? That's why I won. Okay? Kala Mohan, yes, there is a bug on the Northern Trans-Pennine and the Great Western Express where Scenario Designer does not work. It comes up with a red light. If you watch some of the videos, you will see that. So here we go. See, I am going full speed. And that is how I won on Colonel Failure's video, okay? So just to show you, we are doing it correctly. We are doing it right. I had no changes. I'm on a PS4, you know. I can't do any mods on it. But I switched this off because you can kind of see it on here, but I wanted it so we could do some, you know, really cool shots. So let's have a look at this train.
Oh yeah.
Now this livery was actually made for the Colonel Failure video. So I made it especially for that. That's why we've got our logo and we've got the words MegaSim on there. Words? Word? What would you say? Words or word? Is it one word or is it two words? Well, I haven't put a space in between the two, so I would say it's one word. So, yeah. Riley Pies, GWE, GWR. The reason why we're saying GWE is the actual route is called the Great Western Express, but GWR is the railway company, which is Great Western Railway. Which is Burger, hello. Theo 2009, hi British Ace, how are you? Yes, words, that's right. Aaron, did you get TSW 2020? If not, just check with the support team. I think that's best. But yeah, just trying to show that I did go full speed and did not let off the throttle, okay? That's how I kind of did it. Just to show how we did it, okay? Musk Dahan, how are you, MegaSim? I am good. Hey, Hotsburger. Just careful, Bernadetta. I'm going to hide that one. You can re-put your thing, but just don't put the end bit. Nice, Ethan. Well done. Yes. So we are able to do that glitch still with Great Western Express. I would class it as like a layer. So we can get the 8 car HSTs. And what's really cool is you can get the 8 and the 7. So it gives you both. And you get the Greenford line stations, which is Acton Main Line, Ealing Broadway and West Ealing. Nice, Random Gamer. Nice one. So yeah, wanted to start on this just to show how we're doing on this anyway. And then what we'll do, I think somebody mentioned having a look at doing the Great Western Scenario Designer. See if we can do the Class 800 from Paddington to Twyford and see if that works, and we'll have nothing else on there. See how that goes. Now, what was really annoying is in the request that Sam Colonel Failure gave me, he said the crash at the end, you get bonus points. And I was like, yeah. So my crash was actually quite decent, and he didn't put it on, but never mind. Oh, Joe, your curry's arrived already. Hey, I had curry tonight as well. It was a good curry. All right. Let's see if we can get a good one at the end. Now, you know I don't usually do derails and stuff intentionally. But it's just to kind of mimic what we had. Let's go for it. There we go. And finish. Woohoo! There you go. You have fish and chips tonight, Theo. Amazing. Nice one. Right, so, should we do it? Should we put the Class 800 on the Great Western Express? And where was that? Hayes and Harlington. I saw Hayes and Harlington. I thought I saw Hayes and Harlington. Did somebody say something about... If you use Platform 7, you can drive for green signals to Hayes and Harlington. Nice. So, what we're going to do is we are going to go on the Great Western Express... We're going to go to the Scenario Designer, okay? We're going to add a new one, okay? And we're going to call it the 800, okay? All right, let's go to London. London Paddington, Platform 1. To Twyford, Platform 2. Platform 1, sorry. Oh, I did it wrong. Let's just do this. G... TSW1. And then off the rails. So just the thing, the middle button on the on the PlayStation, it's the left button on the Xbox. Bring that up to confirm off the rails. And then if we edit that, and then we can go for that one, that one. Okay? Done. Okay. Let's go for it. Random gamer, the reason why I got the airport is I got the extra map. I bought the map, but I don't have it on my career mode. I have it on my sandbox mode, just because I haven't got to that objective yet. Hello, can you call my name? There you go. Name. Right then. Let's see if this works. So, we can see a red signal. Will that go green? Yes, it does. Nice. See, I'm opening the doors, but you can see that the unlocked doors is not coming up. It's just stuck. But never mind. Right. Stick that on. Sorry about my nose tonight, guys. Just a bit sniffly. So apologies there. Okay. There we go. Right then. Let's put it up to there. Let's start using that. Oh yeah. Guys, what do you think of the livery? Do you like it? Brian, you alright, mate? Looking good. So what we'll do is we'll look this side, because if you notice on here, because of the big writing, the big bit with the buffet car, we did put a nice big GWR logo. What's also really cool is we do have the pantograph at the back. Ta-da! Not really touching it, but it doesn't matter. It proves a point. It just looks good. Thanks, Richard. I still need to make it slightly darker. I still think it is too light. But, you know, it's a lot darker than it was when I first did it. But every time I bring it on, I'm like, oh, yeah, that's too dark. That's too dark. Nice model bus. Wait a minute. Model bus 313. Model bus. You were the new model bus 305, not 313. I got to check that out. Because you're a member. No asking to be a mod. That won't happen. Yes. Yes, Joe. Hopefully we will get something on the map, on the road map, the rail map, as we like to call it. Tell me how this work. Well, you drive the train and accelerate. What am I doing in this live stream? Well, Riley Pies, we did the, as you know, we did the Isle of Wight, just speeding through, just to show that I did do it right. No cheating, no modding, because I can't on a PS4. And now we are seeing if we can get to Twyford, because every time I've tried, I've failed. But we got no other train on the track. Let's see if I got it. And then what we'll do is, when we get to the end of this, let's go for a request. See what people want to request. Sound good? Greater Anglia, no, I cannot do a livery for the 377. That's a preserved rail, preserved train, and at this present moment in time, we cannot do any livery editors on the preserve routes. Can you just go full pelt to Twyford? Yeah, but that would be boring. We've got to at least kind of stick to the speed limits. Don't worry, train fanatic, it's quite last minute. I thought, you know what, I'm going to do it. Wife's gone out to get some stuff, so I went, I'm doing a live. See ya! Greater Anglia, don't worry, because we are going to get the 375 on the southeastern. And the 375, because it's a train sim world 2, will be customizable. But don't worry, the preserve routes in the roadmap at the moment, there is the option that they're trying to do is to bring livery editor to the preserve route, but not yet. Banana Craft, one more thing to come from TSW. Well, yes, there's the heavy freight pack, but also some fixes, like a lot of fixes that we need on here. Richard, did you see the speed run? Colonel Failure's video earlier. Who's seen it? Go on. Let me know who's seen it. I have had a good day, train fanatic. What I've been doing. I did a couple of videos earlier for tomorrow and Monday. So I've done they're both Train Sim World videos. Just because I wanted to give myself a little bit of a break over the weekend in readiness of Tuesday. Still have no idea what I'm going to do Tuesday. I'm just going to wing it and see what happens. There you go, Harrison. How's that for you? Is that okay? I am at the top of the leaderboard, but at the beginning of this live video, if you want to look back later, I did show that I didn't. The only reason I took the speedometer off was because of the cinematic shots. I thought it was better without it, but no, I was on a PS4, I couldn't edit or do any mods. Yes, Joe, Xbox Series X. I've got my confirmation from Microsoft today. Let me just check UPS, because that actually told me earlier than what they did. Order processed, ready for UPS from Ingram Micro. So yeah, it's not been picked up from Ingram Micro yet. For those who don't know, Ingram Micro is a distributor that holds a lot of different hardware and things like that. So they're also like an Apple distributor and things like that. And yeah, they're the distributor of Microsoft Store products. So here is Hanwell. And then what we'll do is we'll have a quick look at the McDonald's. Oh, Bunny Park, Hanwell Zoo's just over there. I did, Harrison, I did create it kind of, well, I say kind of, badly. Right. And here is the McDonald's. That's the McDonald's. Just so you know. No, you can't do any of that, Lawrence. It's only the lines that they've given us, and that's not one of them. Joe, bad memories, come on. It is there. I don't want to crash. Hey Joe, you alright mate? Joseph? Joshua, McDonald's, or do you mean, Here's a question for you then. When you want to put in text form, that's good, do you put MMMMMMMMMM, or do you put HMMMMMMMM? So the way I view it is, HMMMM is like, I'm thinking about it, but MMMMM, is, tasty. So Train Fanatic, you put KB Gaming, you put I think having the H at the beginning is a thought, whereas just put a load of M's is It's just There's no is there? There's no in it. No, I've not done... I'm not great at the train liveries. Not really. Heart attack waiting to happen with the McDonald's. Hey, did you know that if you sign up for a new account, I don't know if it's... I think it's still on. Sign up for a new account, you get 50% off voucher on the app. Oh, yeah. Time to see you on Xbox. I know, Xbox haven't released anything yet. So, Xbox Series X has still got Twitch. We don't know if it's got YouTube streaming yet. But they have said that we are able to record video with mic audio. But at the moment, they're only limiting it to 2 minutes. But if you put an external hard drive on the Xbox One S, you can stream, you can record up to 60 minutes. But they've not revealed that yet. Nice one, new model bus. Send us a Discord picture, or, you know, through social media, link me in on a picture. It'd be good to see it. It's this one. It's the Class 800, isn't it? Or we've got the Southeastern that we're going to be getting soon. And that was to Harrison. I am your father. And actually, Hunter's Burgery never says Luke. Luke, I am your father. He didn't say that. He said, no, I am your father. Oh, no KB Gaming. You can join Discord straight away. It's in the description. Click the link. You just need to agree to the terms and conditions. So if you put question mark, agree, you'll go straight into the groups. You just need to read through them. There are some, there's just some additional things that I just want to make sure are okay, because I did have a Discord group before, and there were some pictures that were sent round. Not rude, just not great. There were train and platform related. Not going to go any further with that, but yeah, it wasn't great. So that's why I wanted to just kind of put that on there. Adam, I can see you, or your text messages. Yeah, I can see them. It's a trap! Yeah, they will be fixed soon, Dan. Don't worry. Dovetail Games say that they are aware of it and they are working on it. Now, what I want to see is... Ooh, so it's not moved. So you know these have got springs. So when there's no thing above them... Well, I know this one is a bit different, but... Sometimes they spring all the way up, but there are some points in Netherlands and stuff where there aren't any cables in between bridges, so they actually have these pantographs where they don't actually spring up. There we go. GBRF, my brother, I am on PS4 at the moment. Harrison, no, I can't do that tonight, because that's a video for Monday. Oh, well done, Hottis Burger. Hi, Mum. Tube fan. Send me a link. That'd be great. A She said hi. Thanks, Bold Shark Production. Thank you so much for subscribing. Banana Craft. Yes, I am. All pre-ordered, ready and waiting. So as soon as I get that Xbox Series X on Tuesday, that'll be one of the first games I start to download. Now, I do have Train Sim World on USB, but here's a question for you. Is Train Sim World 2 for Xbox One S, is it the same file as the One X version, or is it a totally different file? Let me know. If you know in the comment, in the chat, let me know. Tom Wood, no, they're not going to add that. Not yet. I think that'll be a lot later on. Or at least if they do the Class 800, it would be like, I don't know, East Midlands Railway or LNER. Andy, are you ruining my future videos? It will adjust, yeah. I just didn't know if it kind of like had an additional file that it kind of downloaded. But yeah, so what I've done is I've actually got the file for Traded World from the Xbox One S, and I'm just going to port it straight over. Got it on a USB stick so I don't have to download it again. Yeah, I know, they only go so far, it only goes to Maidenhead. The electrification, well, I say the pantograph bits go up to that point. Speed test Munich to Augsburg. Interesting. Thanks, Minnie. Okay. Beauty Royal London, yeah, the Preserve Railway do not have access to the livery editor yet. Something that's in the roadmap, but it's not yet. Not happening yet. That's why when people have done Overground, they've used like the Talent as that option. It's funny when you pre-record videos and then you go live and people ask for requests that I've done in videos that are coming up. If only Greater Anglia. Again, Preserve Railway do not have access to livery editor yet. It is in the roadmap. Yeah, more routes, definitely. Yes, the new model bus, it should be called the train map. Yeah, 444 would be good, Adam. I just want some slam doors. That's what I want, the 4 VEPs. Okay, so we've got a yellow. Or is it a double yellow in front? Well, nice one, Augsburger. Theo, no, I meant the third rail, you know, southern, southeastern, southwestern, all of those, with the slam doors. Okay. We're now approaching Twyford. Okay, so we're on a double yellow. Here we go. New model bus, yeah, that'd be nice too, but then they got to do a longer route. You know, the routes aren't long enough at the moment. Tube fan, maybe eventually we will do a giveaway. Just got to kind of find out the best way to do that. You know, it's good to kind of do it with the gaming people, with the developer doing giveaways. So yeah, you never know, watch that space. But you know, at the moment I'm not earning enough to kind of warrant paying for that to then give it away. If you view it as, you know, I'm breaking even with the games and stuff that I'm buying compared to how much revenue I get from the ads and things like that. So yeah, something in the future, but not at this present moment. Theo, I think my kids want me to have 100,000 subscribers as well, because I'd love to get that play button. They would love that in the house. And we are here. Done. Turn to off then. Hey Brian, you alright mate? Yeah, banana craft. You never know. The thing is that the train sim people of this world. Oh. Let's do the right doors as well, just in case. The train sim people of YouTube get 30,000 most. So yeah, not sure if I will ever get to 100,000. Yeah, the unlocked doors isn't working right. We'll just say it's done. Great. There we go. Look at that, 2.63 yard stop accuracy. That ain't bad, is it? Right then, so let's have a look. So what did we do? What requests did we have? I didn't know. I was looking at some of the requests, but I didn't really see anything that caught my eye. So let's have a look. Go on, put your requests in now. So we've got the Hauptstrecke München Augsburg, Isle of Wight, St. Patrick's Grade, Schnellfahrstrecke Cologne, London Underground, East Coastway, Rhine River Ostern, Peninsula Corridor, Main Spessart-Bahn, Northern Transpennine, Long Island Railroad, Rusig Nord, Rapid Transit, and Great Western Express. Thinking of it, what KB Gaming has said, kind of, is I've not looked at the Schnellfahrstrecke. Because the Schnellfahrstrecke has the 422. Northern Transpennine 166. Adam, wait till tomorrow. LIRR on East Coastway. HMA, S-Bahn. HST on the South Somerset. I don't have the South Somerset or the West Somerset. HST on the Pennine. I could do it on the Peninsula, but not the Transpennine. Do S-Bahn. Okay, so... S-Bahn it is. What are we going to do it on? Schnell Fast Tracker? Or HMA? So, SK... What is it? SK... Counter... Oh, yeah, SKA or HMA. Harrison wants it on the hat. Okay. Andy Parsons wants hot on the underground. Okay, so S-Bahn, Carl, HMA, HST, clone. Okay. I'm getting a few HMAs. SKAs are coming back, though. DLR. Yeah, that's a good one. Hopefully you've put your vote in for the tube map. World Tour. Could DLR win it? I haven't checked it for a few hours, so let's have a look. Should we have a look? Jeff, if you're watching, hello. Oh my goodness, it's still 50-50. Right, HMA, great, we've got it. Explore, timetable. Let's go for cloudy, let's go for the wind strength, let's go for that one. Okay. Now's the choice, S3 or S4. Should we do the Holzkirchen? Yeah? Cool, going for it. Really sorry about my nose, guys. We're going for the S3. S3 won it. Even though S4's now winning it. Oh man, bad nose. So apologies there. Just had some allergies earlier today, so yeah. I forgot about my tea. I'm drinking water because I've got water and a tea here, and yeah. S300,000. Okay, Nathan, S3 does it. Oh, 787. Comments, Boeing 787, 111 in the stream. Good evening and welcome. Greater Angler, yes, they probably reskinned it using a PC, so there is like the ability to reskin on a PC, but at the present moment for console, no, it cannot be done. Okay, stick this on that. Okay, passenger lights on. No, I don't want the cab light on. I want the... There we go. Can someone tell me what the FIS should be for? Where are we technically going? Alright, so if I go to S3... Is it Mammendorf, Maisak, Passing, Hauptbahnhof, München? Ah, there it was. Holzkirchen. Dumb. Okay. There we go. See you later, Theo. See you later, mate. Okay. Go. do this. You ready? Hey Jaden, you alright mate? MTA NYCT fan, have a look at my video showing a way to bring the 8 car HST to timetable mode. Better than Colonial Kane. Nah, his cattle cam is good. Hey, Adam, really? That's not bad, is it? Well, you gave me the comment. I know there are other people that probably did as well, but yeah, I pointed you out because of what you mentioned. But yeah. I love these seats. These are cool. This is what I like though, has it still got this issue? So if I sit here and then go there, it somehow, look, I'm not there where I sat, but I'm here. Look, no idea how that happens. See you later, Andy. Adam, no. You'll find out tomorrow, but no, I didn't. Didn't get to do it, but tried another way and did it that way. See you later, Banana Craft. Is Joe still on? British Ace. Burger Pom. I just need to remind myself how to do that. It's over here, isn't it? I could put Seifer on, couldn't I? I'm only saying, Great Wrangler, I was going to ask Joe something. I've totally forgotten what I was going to say already. What drink do I have today, Bleen Team? I have a cup of tea. I have a cup of tea. And I have a pint of water. That's all I got. I know what you mean, Nathan. I should do it more, but I just don't have time to kind of do the extra bits because I do have work around this as well. You know, I was looking at somebody's thing and he was on like level 100 or something. I'm like, wow. That's full on. I would love to do that much, but I've got the family as well, so I can't be playing it for that long. Right. CIFA. Air conditioner is on. How's it be? Okay. Do you feel better? James T. Glossop, thanks for following me. I just put the aircon on because it's quite warm. That'd be quite cool, a fan meetup. I was, Ryan. I was in Colonel Failure's video today. Did it, when did I do that video? Did it a little while ago. Let's have a look when he spoke to me. Yes, October I did that. Mid-October. Thanks, bus stopper Nick. I just try and be myself. I don't want to. I'm not acting or anything like that. I get excited and talk normally as well. Adam, yeah, that's just the pricing that you've got from. Teespring. What I am going to do though, Adam, is I am able to do an offer, a promo code, so I may be bringing that out this week. Just need to sort that out. But yeah, the prices are quite high in terms of the cost price, but I've tried to keep it low, so literally making a couple of quid on the merch, because they take a big chunk of it. But yeah. Oh. Already. That was quick. Oh, is it a 10 from Len? Hey, Chris, you alright, mate? We are the Roberts. Hello, you alright? Yeah. So I was looking at other people's merch, and they were quite pricey in comparison. And I'm using the same thing, so yeah. I will be getting a discount code out, so don't worry on that. I will be getting out a promo code. I may do that on, you know, I may send out a community post for that. this train going to actually stop? Adam, yeah, if only. The mugs aren't even that cost price. As I said, I literally make between like two and five quid, I think it is, on each product. What I'll do, I'm just coming away from the chat, just so I can have a look at the cost prices on there. So if I go to go away, lady, listings. So just so you know, I can't see. Yeah, the mugs, I make 3 quid. The t-shirts. Yeah, it's not much at all. Do you know what? Should we do a promo code now? Let's do a promo code now. Listings. Stores, payouts, my purchases, tools and services. I think it's tools and services. Promotions. Okay. I'm going to add a code, okay? Right now. Done. There is a code and it is live, okay? Let's just actually stop the train first. So, Nightbot. I'm way over on that one, am I? Aren't I? So, if you use the promo code NOV10, NOV and then 10, you will get 10% off. Teespring's promo code NOV10, 10% off. Okay. Try that out for size, guys. If you use it on Teesprings, let me just get the code for you. Oh, no. I'm doing it wrong, aren't I? It's that one. That one. Allow. Okay. Just now put timer's on. That one. Oh, that one. And then Teespring promo code. Okay, that one. Slow down. There we go. Go every 5 minutes. And that will be promo. Submit. Okay. That one. Sorry, guys. There we go. Okay. Done. Hopefully that helps. So yeah, that promo code is for November, so it will end at the end of November. Yeah, we could do a bit of underground next. Is that the checkout, Nathan? You put the promo code in at the checkout. NOV10, one word kind of thing, no spaces. And yeah, it's there. So they should, everything should be on there. Yeah, it says it's active. There we go. Burger pumps, yes. 720p is the max I can do on my PS4. So no, it's not in 1080 HD, it's in 720. I wish I could give 60% off, mate. The reason why I can't is when it digs into the cost price, it just rejects the code. So yeah. Well, it's 10% off, Adam, so whatever 10% off of that product is what it takes it off. The Riley Pies, yeah. I tried to keep it low. I compared other people, and other people are really high. I thought I did all right in terms of the price. See you later, mate. Yeah, other YouTubers do charge a lot more. But, you know, I don't feel I'm at that stage where I can go, yeah, 50 quid for a t-shirt, because it's like, no, that ain't worth it. So I've tried to keep it a price that I would pay myself, within reason, of course, you know. But I can't go too low, because they'll be like, why are you doing it like, you know, 50p profit? Because then it kind of isn't worth it in that way. There's got to be some bit of profit to kind of warrant it, if you know what I mean. As I said, Adam, I've got a price that I've set to be reasonable, and as we said, we have got the 10% off on there. Hey, Stuart, you all right, mate? £3. No, Adam, it's not £3. The cost prices are quite high for these places. So no, it's not £3. Maybe if I bulk bought, you know, 1,000 mugs and tried to sell them to you, yeah, I probably could. But I'm not at that stage where I can do that. I just don't have the, not even the time, but the backing of subscribers and people that actually want that sort of thing. No idea, Andy. No idea where we're going. We've just gone for the S3 service. Hey, thanks, Stuart. Thank you. Timbo. New model bus, you go into your overview, you go to tools and services, and then there's promotions. It's in there to get the promo codes, add a promo code in there. Riley, I might do one for December as well, so don't worry. Just remind me. Closer to the time. So many good lines in the UK that they could potentially do. So yeah, it's just hopefully with the roadmap we're going to see new routes this time. Hopefully we'll see new things that are in the works. Potentially, but that would be cool. I just want, yeah, train spot. That would be cool to have, like, a vintage. I think it's probably better for the licensing as well, I guess. Please don't crash on me. We might actually only be stopping at München Passing. Possibly somewhere else afterwards. Stuart, yes, they are doing that. It's in the works. They are looking at giving livery header 2 preserved. It's in the roadmap, in production at the moment. Lame. Train Spotter, somebody's actually got an Xbox Series X and has played it. Send me a link on Discord. I might be making some more, Riley. I may have one logo, you know, one single logo on there. I don't know if I'll make a massive logo. What I want to know is if they're going to be putting steam on Trainsim World. What route are they going to be bring steam on? That's the question. That's what I want to know. Bluebell Line would be good, wouldn't it? Yeah. Great Central Railway would be good as well. No worries, Riley. Have a good evening. Thanks, Marcin. Kenton East Sussex, that'd be good. Hey, Bolt Shark. How do you get YouTube subs? It's taken me ages to get my subs up, but since I got to 1,000 it kind of goes up quite nicely because YouTube kind of recognized you a bit more. Waterloo to Reading I think will be a good one. That's an hour and a half. I think that's a good enough size route. What do you think? That's short enough for them, but it's actually quite a good route, quite busy. Just keep at it, Adam. Just keep at it with the videos and do different sorts of things. And if you kind of have a good way of doing your videos, you know, stick to it. That's kind of what I did, and it's just slowly grown from that. How long did it take you to get to 100 subs? No idea. Would like to know, but unless someone knows how to use the YouTube studio a bit better than I do. Here we go. Analytics. Dunno, let's do lifetime. Let's do subscribers. It probably took me about a year to get to 1,000. 1,000. 100. Yeah, Burger Pom, I'll probably do that. See what happens. Oh, we got Donner's Burger Bruka. Am I done yet? No. I have no idea how far this goes, because the timetable app that I use hasn't done this route yet. That's right, Greater Anglia. I'm dumb when I'm dumb. The thing is that The videos that I did on Train Sim World 2 kind of pushed my viewers subscribers up, and that's how I got it. Bolt Shark, I just do it directly from the Xbox, straight onto Twitch. So yeah, guys, I am on Twitch as well. If I've got the Xbox Series X and it doesn't let me do certain things, I may be on Twitch a bit more often this next week, so look out for me on there. MegaSim UK, sorry, MegaSim UK. But yeah, Bolt Shark, do it directly from the Xbox to Twitch. Thank you. On the livery, Balkash. I'm way under. Never mind. Oh well. VC. Do you do go in VC or Discord server? What's that? I would like to do more live streams, but it's just trying to find the time and doing it at the right time as well. I don't want it to be too early or too late. So there's like reasons why I release my videos in the afternoon, just because if it's early morning, it people aren't always up at that time and it just gets lost. So that's why I kind of chose 3 o'clock as like a prime time where people are kind of up most of the time. But you can get that information from YouTube of your viewers, so yeah, just keep an eye on that yourself. Have a look at your viewers and see what sort of time people view your videos, and that's where you can, you know, look at the best sort of time to be able to put your videos up. Oh, general, yeah, the voice ones. No, I don't do the voice ones. No. I know I can, but I don't. 10:30 a.m. Baleen team, nice. Yeah, it's 9:30 here. Okay, so we're at Hakabruka. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I will, Burger. Don't worry. We'll see if we can do that same glitch that we did last time. Let's see what will happen. Riley, you never know. Could be, might be, might not. Depends how popular it gets and if people are still watching it then. Welcome aboard, passenger. No, I'm not going to be that old. I had to do it. Alright then. Locking the doors. Objective complete. What did we get? Silver. Oh, okay. It's because of the LZB and all of that. Never mind. Alright. Let's return to free reign. Please exit the vehicle. Okay. I'm going to do that. Once I... Oh, shut up. Shut up. Man, that is annoying. Okay, watch this. I'm gonna come out, go back in. Gonna come out, go back in, just in case. Come out, there is Train Fanatic at 3 p.m. I'm telling it that I'm getting out. I'm going to get out there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Thought that was us. Okay. Gonna try this one more time because it's still not doing it. Get in front of driver door, okay. Let's run. There. I did it. Come on. Shut up. Right. Okay. Let's see what happens then, yeah? Well, that was it. That was fun. Right, what's the request next? We don't want to do it too long because I'm going to need to come off soon. Other half's not back yet. Nope, she is still at Asda. Yep, still at Asda. Well, that was fun. Yeah, I know, it was awful, wasn't it? Right, what should we do? Come on. Let's get some reviews. Let's get some requests. 483. Class 37. ICE on the main Spencer B. HST. No. Nathan, there's not a way to open the front door. There is a mod, the way you can do it on the PC, but not on the console. People keep saying HST. You know what? Now, we've got some stuff in here, but we're just going to do it. Let's just do it. HST. Okay? Off the rails. Confirm. Can we do it on there? To there. There. To there. No! Why am I even doing that? It don't work. We need to go from Stonebridge to there. Stop there. Stop there. And stop there. Okay? There. There. HST. Let's go for it. Come on then. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, great Wrangler. I've already done it. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate. So I got some interesting comments, which was nice, some messages. So did you know that the Class 43 did have windows at the back of the engine loco part? Because that was for the guard. And you can see them in the train still, but all, you know, plated up. Okay, let's go for it. So, key locks. Forward. That one. This one. There. That. Nope. Alright, that's all on. Yeah, that's all good. Stick the fan speed on. Put that on. Put that on. Let's have a look at it, guys. Oh. Before we start. Let's go. Riley, the other one. No, this is the longest HST you can put on here. So, yeah. That's why we went for the four car. The castle class. Joseph Adams, am I doing any shout-outs today? No. Okay. Sexy. No, I shouldn't say that. Lovely. Well, let's see how it fits. I'm doing okay, Mugger Matthew Rice. Thanks, Patrick. From Sweden, lovely. What's it like in Sweden today? Andy, you doing this tomorrow, are you? Nice one. Andy, I would love to, but that Trans-Pennine Express livery is quite complicated. It would take a long time to do it. Right, here we go. This is a good one. Can you let me know what country you are in currently? Where are you in the world? Would love to see where you are. Would love to see that. Mr. McGamer, Scotland. Well, by the name Mr. McGamer, of course. Germany, lovely burger pom. UK, New Zealand, yep, lean team, nice one. Scotland, Brighton, that's not a country. England, UK, West Midlands, Scotland. New Jersey, nice one. How are you doing, Mr. New Jerseyan? Switzerland. Poole is not a country. Leamington Spa is not a country. East Anglia is not a country. New South Wales in Australia. Amazing. Isle of Wight. Tizer. Hello, mate. Ipswich in the UK. North Yorkshire. East Coast Suffolk, to be exact. Nice. Norwich. Adam, you're from MegaSim Land. That's a good land. I like that one. MegaSim Land. Right, let's have a look. Scotland, okay, Southern Steam UK, you are from Mars. Greater Manchester. We fit! That's not bad, is it? Montreal in Canada, lovely. I think it is worth buying Tracer World 2. There are a few bugs, but it is a good game to play. Chelmsford, Essex. You alright, mate? From Essex. And I am from Derbyshire in the UK. Not originally from Derbyshire, but that's where I am based currently. Right outside the Peak District. Yeah, so, furthest one away. Hello, New Zealand. How good is that? So New Zealand actually get Trains in World, you know, all the updates and things quicker than all of us. Which is pretty cool, isn't it? Rohini, I'm driving to Queen's Park and then to Elephant and Castle. Oh yeah, somebody said we wanted to go a bit faster, didn't we? Western Supermare. Mega Simland is the furthest away. No, because that's where I am. East Sussex. Mr. McGamer. Cumberland. one. Express coming through. Oh, I'm breaking it now. We're gonna derail. No, we're okay. We're gonna derail. Bristolian, Devonshire, and Somerset. War tratter. Nice, you can hear a 4-2-3. Ask what everyone's fav train is. What is your fav train? Yeah, I know, Southern Steam. I thought I was going to crash as well. Right. Full service. Yeah, I'm really into the four veps at the moment. It's just, yeah, just the sound and things. So yeah, the class 4-2-3. George, you're from Derbyshire too. Hey up, me duck. Where in Derbyshire are you? Hey up, me duck. I do like the class 43. It is a good train. Because I get that, because East Midlands trains still have... East Midlands Railway, sorry, still have the 43s. So we still get to go on them, which is nice. I do have a model railway. I've not built it, but I do have... you want me to go through what I've got? I've got one, two, three class... three HST sets. Got a Pendolino. Got about five... six class 47s. Yeah, I've got quite a few different things. I've also got a 365 as well. Oh no, I'm stopped. Okay. Where is my nearest station? 5 minutes away. Yeah, my station's 5 minutes away. But my main, like, hub station is Derby. My nearest hub station is Derby, which is about 20, 25 minutes away. Right then, let's see how this goes. I think we are hitting the walls and the tunnels. Yeah, look, ready. Thump. Langley Green Station. Nice. We are going all the way to Elephant and Castle, that's correct. Carshalton, Nice one. Yeah, I know. I don't want to derail. Swanick, nice one. Not sure yet. I might finish after this one. Manchester Piccadilly, nice. Pool station. Don't really support a football team, Andy. If I kind of said it from my childhood, it would be Chelsea. But the last time I went to a game and watched properly was 14 years ago. No, 13 years ago. I lie. Thingied up Nightbot. Let's go timers, edit, promotion, submit. There and there. I do have kids, muted EV. I have Miss MegaSim, Little Miss MegaSim, Little MegaSim. I'm old enough. Not as old as Jason from GameTech UK. There you go. Well, I don't think I am. Maybe it's the beard. Maybe that makes him look older. Does he have a beard? I've forgotten now. NXCC 91, you'll see that Monday. Where am I at the moment? Are you still live? I am still live. I am still live, Milestone 9999. We've got a good concurrent viewers of 95, so thank you so much for watching. See you later, Train for Night 787. See you later. Yeah, I'll probably finish at 10 o'clock. So if you've got any questions, put them in now and I will try and fly through them. Thanks, Andy. No, it's not NXCC, it's not fixed yet. How's life? Well, we're in lockdown, so that ain't great, is it? But what can you do? There's not much you can do about that. I tried to get some work in where I can, but I don't think it's going to come for a while. So, see if I can up the vids, put some more stuff out there. As you know, we are going to be increasing some of our new episodes and things like that that we're going to be getting. We're going to see Dirt, bit more of a Dirt 5, especially on the Xbox Series X, and we're going to have some Planet Coaster videos. Planet Coaster Console Edition is coming Tuesday, so we will be doing some episodes on that. So don't worry. We will still have our Train Sim World, and I think we will still have our bus simulator videos as well. In Aramat, no, I'm not part of Train Simulator, not at all. I am my own person. David, Train Spot and HD, you right, mate? How you doing? Muted EV, no, I am not part of Dovetail Games. I'm not part of Train Simulator. No way at all. The only thing that I've done with them is I did get a game key for the Xbox edition of Train Sim World 2, but all the other levels I have paid myself. Rejumbo? No. Not at all. I would love to drive a real train. Hey, did you see Squirrel? He drove a 47. That'd be fun. I'd love to do that. Metropolitan in Aramat. That's what I prefer. Oh, stupid thing. Let's do it like that. It just says that it doesn't exist. Yeah, it was good. It was a shame that it was the VR, so it was a bit wibbly wobbly, but it was cool. Nexus, I'm good, thank you. How are you? Michael, just think, Sam, Colonel Failure, just being part of the community manager, he has helped a lot in terms of getting stuff done and communication. He's been pretty good at that. Because even though he does work for them, he's quite impartial, you know, kind of on the gamer's end of it instead of the techie end of it. So yeah, that's what's good about it. Blaze. So Blaze, Nexus Gaming, where are you based? Where are you from? Don't have to pinpoint a particular town, but what country are you in, Blaze? Ooh, that's tight! That's tight! Ooh, that was tight, wasn't it? Blaze, UK. Nice. Just wasn't too sure about the name, that was all. Wasn't too sure if it was America. Andy, we've done that already. We've done the Bakerloo Line on Isle of Wight. Doing the lamp of walk. Hey! Train Fan TV, I'm doing well. I hope you are okay. Number 40. I live at 123 Fake Street. That's a good place to live as well. Do I know Joe? No. I don't know him personally. I just know him through YouTube. Yeah, I'm annoyed by it, Rejumbo, but then at the same time I kind of understand why on the Bakerloo Line, but they shouldn't have stopped it on the other ones, like East Coast Way. Here we are. Okay. stop. I'm going to have to press that. Oh, look at that. Now that looks good. Oh, no, I don't want to do that because I've got the on the air there. Wait for that to flick off. There. Oh, for goodness sake, stop messaging. Stop it. I ain't finished yet. No! Oh, come on, stop messaging. Go. No! Stop it! Ah! Stop! James, you gotta know it's the on air on the top right. And I'm trying to take a photo. No! Every time I take a photo, it comes up. Right, there. No! Oh, for goodness sake! It ain't doing it. It ain't doing it. Oh, man, that's annoying.
2 hours later.
How much of the train have we got in? That's what I want to know. We got all the carriages in. Oh, for goodness sake. Every time. Anyway, oh, I know. Let's do it. Rip Ride Rocket. Let's go. Crash into the buffers. We go. Nice one. How was that? Yeah? Did you like it? Right then. I think we are going to come to an end in a sec. What we'll do. No. It's there. Tool scenario designer. That one. Thank you so much, Danny. What I might do is I might end it on that, just to show you. So this is what I used for the kernel failure video. I recorded it in mid-October. I ain't going yet, so don't say bye yet, Andy and Train Fan TV. We're doing one more thing, okay? Doing one more thing. How much did you drink? Well, I'm dying for the loo. Oh, got a cup of tea. It's going cold now, but never mind. Well done, I'm winning. Right, so this is what we had, okay? We've got it on. Passenger lights are on. Yeah. There we go. There, we'll do that one. Okay. This was the train in question. No worries, Andy. See you later, mate. So as you can see, just as a reminder, I didn't make any changes on the train. You can't on the console, but I did remove the HUD because it just looked better and more cinematic to be able to do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to crash this train at the other end. We're going to speed through and just show you. I am on max power on the 442. And I did the horns at the right point. So hopefully I'll win. You never know. How did you get livery? I designed it myself. See you later.
MegaSim.
Which was funny because Sam was like, and he's made his own livery. Well, yeah, I thought, you know, it'd be quite cool to have your own livery. No worries, Train Fan TV. We'll see you on the next one. Here we go. And yeah, so what we'll do is we will finish it right at this point. There we go. And then, yeah, we'll go. The wife's home now, so that's why the dogs are whining a little bit. And there we go. And then we will finish it as soon as we're done on this one. See you later, Nexus. Nice. Ethan plays. Sounds good. So, yeah, just wanting to end on this. So, as I said, just went full pelt, did the whistles where they should be. You know, some cinematic shots, yeah, trying to do that. Never slow down, that's right. Never slow down, never surrender. Hey, Greater Anglia, I'm just showing how it's done. Just in case, because people have gone, oh, well, could he have modified the train? I can't modify a train on PS4. But no, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Like the video if you would like to like it. Ring that notification bell, ding-a-ling, ding-ding-ding. We do have our channel memberships, so if you would like to become a channel membership to support the channel or leave a super chat, thank you so much if you do support the channel and help us, you know, go full term eventually. That would be nice. But yes, thank you very much for watching, and we will see you on the next video. And we're just going to watch it. Yes, we are going to watch it crash, Nathan. If you, I know, I'm not gonna, you know, push it in that way. I'm not saying, you know, you have to become members or add, you know, things like that. But just remember, if you do watch the videos, try and make sure you watch the ads, because there's also additional ad revenue that kind of comes in. But Balcash1, thank you so much. You are now an anytime ticket holder, so thank you. I'll give you a shout out on one of my next pre-recorded videos. But no, thanks Andy as well for joining us. Thanks, hopefully you enjoyed it. But yes, we will see you on the next video. Ethan Plays TV, thanks for joining us. Richard Hughes, hello, but also goodbye. We are just finishing. We are just speeding through. We're just speeding through the Isle of Wight until the other end. And then we're going to finish. No, Adam P, thank you. Hopefully you did enjoy the stream. Bleed Team, to the pit. Cheerio. And we will see you next time. And yeah, Bleed Team, have a great day. Because it's the morning now, isn't it, in New Zealand? Andy Passes, do another live stream tomorrow, please. Not sure if I will. Don't know if I have enough time. But where I can, I will. Let's see what the Xbox Series X gives us. If it gives us the ability to stream to YouTube, I may be on there this week. If not, it will probably be on Twitch. Thanks, Blaze. Thanks, Riley. Dr. Steve, never. Probably never. They promised it in TSW1 two, 3 years ago, so I don't want multiplayer, really. People just get in the way. But staying to the end, Andy. Thank you so much. See you later, Alex. Yep, it's 9 minutes past ten here as well. Southern steam, where I am in this country too. You don't have different time zones. Rohini, see you later. Nathan, see you soon. Yep, staying on till the end. Richard, I may get a PS5, but at the moment I went for an Xbox Series X. And let's see what sort of crash we're going to get. See you soon, everyone. Bye-bye. Here we go. Woo-hoo-hoo! Done. That's it. Thanks, guys. We'll see you soon.